Today was a demonstration of future sustainability. EF Block Georgia, the product itself, the durability of the product, EF Block is the future of the United States. So we had Tony Louding, who's recently joined the group. Tony will allow us inroads to take our product to prison labor.
What if we can take returning citizens inside the facilities and allow them to build these blocks, and when they come home, go work for the same company that showed them how to build these blocks inside the prisons?
So EF Block Georgia is a sustainable building material company headquartered right here in the city of Atlanta. Our goal is to spearhead the advancement and the fight against the pollution by removing EPS from the waste stream and repurposing that into a sustainable, eco-friendly building material, therefore reducing the carbon footprint.
When it comes to styrofoam, where are you putting it exactly? It goes to the landfill because most people think, oh, you can't reuse it. You can repurpose, you can reuse styrofoam and other additive mixes. Atlanta is the future of sustainability.
You know that there are more than 120 companies in Georgia which use recycled materials to make their products. So we're very fortunate to find EF Block out of Arizona and convince them to locate here and make Georgia their home.
The partnership with EF Block originated because the Center of Innovation for Energy is focused on connecting our companies with the community. The Center of Innovation is housed in a building that is focused on green initiatives. And so it seemed to be an organic, no pun intended, way to extend that mission.
The highest fire rating of any construction product on the market is right here. And witnesses today, those that are in attendance today, was able to witness that. And had this product been used throughout California, it had been an enormous saving of lives and homes and property.
You don't even have to insulate with this product. You know how much money you're gonna save off insulation? Like, this is soundproof, bug proof, termite proof. It's almost everything proof. And then you're taking something that you can't even recycle or get rid of, and you're building homes to save lives.
We have an opportunity to do something unique. We can change the narrative in our communities. So when you look at this, some of you might have come in here for investment purposes. Some of you might come in here because you want to say, you know what, this is good for Atlanta. This is good for Georgia. All those things are true. But I want to tell you, the greatest thing that we can do is to leave a legacy behind for our children, our grandchildren, and long after we're gone, they say there's some bright minds got together right here in downtown Atlanta in an educational facility called Tech Square, and we made a difference.